For reference, this is how hairy my butt is right now.
What is good with y'all, bro? Today we're going to be reacting to the fucking situation between these two apparent porn stars, bro. One goes by the name of Adam22, and one of them, I forgot her fucking name, Lena or some bullshit, bro. Apparently, I don't know too much of it, but apparently, bro, as the title says, bro lost his wife to the BBC.
Hey, Adam, I heard your wife was taking BBC applications, so I just went on ahead and put mine in. It's pending, effective immediately. And I want you to know this. I dropped this.
Yo, at 6:40 in the morning is crazy.
Message in her DMs at 6:39 a.m. I woke up thinking about that, but you know what I'm saying? That's tough. You feel me? Now, first thing first.
Oh.
Now, take a good look at this man.
Yeah.
This man right here, his name is Adam. You may know.
Is that an upside down cross tattoo?
Him from the No Jumper podcast. It's no longer called No Jumper. Your podcast is called the BBC podcast.
Damn. No, that's a soulless man, bro. Poor guy. He look ugly as shit.
Now look deep into his soulless eyes. He's hurt. He's stressing. He haven't had a good night rest in so long.
The fuck is wrong with his ears?
And it's crazy. He this stressed and depressed. He's this hurt. And he just got married a month ago. As y'all can see, everything was good with Adam. He found his wife, the love of his life. You see, life was starting to make sense.
Yo, this is
he had a big, nice wedding.
Yo, they got a kid? Oh, no.
See, life was starting to make sense. He had a big, nice wedding.
Yo, please don't tell me that's their kid. Please, bro. Oh, that's horrendous, bro. She gotta grow up knowing her dad a bitch. And her mama hoe. Yo, that's horrible. Oh, that's horrible. That's
you see horrible his beautiful life. Daughter?
Everything. That is his daughter. He over here acting. Man, he crying and shit, bro. No one did. Is that a tattoo of her? Yo, please, I swear on my life. Please don't tell me that's a tattoo, bro.
King was just so immaculate. He finally found purpose. His heart was pounding.
Random old ass motherfucker arose from the bushes. My fault, but damn, that shit scared the fuck out of me.
His heart was pounding as she walked down the aisle. She was the one for him. She was chosen.
Yo, getting they married in that spot gotta be crazy, bro. I ain't gonna lie. But I like actual fucking marriage. Like none of this. This is fucked up.
A beautiful daughter together. Everything was going so
that's
great.
Asshole, bro.
Beautiful pictures. Beautiful views. How can anything be so beautiful? How can this moment be taken away from Adam? What can possibly go wrong?
Yo, this is wrong.
Guess who I'm shooting with today?
Oh.
It's finally happening.
Oh, it's fine.
Wow. Not knowing you were going to do that.
No, Adam. I did some research, and we already know it's not possible for us to really know your net worth. It's not possible for them to really track how much money we make. But according to this, you have a net worth of $5 million.
Damn.
You have $5 million. You have a house, cars, clothes. You have a fan base. You have a podcast. You are very successful. You have everything that you can offer for a wife or a girl.
She still chose another dude.
You can give her everything. She has everything, Adam. Everything, Adam.
She still.
Why the fuck do she still want the BBC? Why?
Yo, this is horrible, bro. What the fuck, yo? Oh, hell no. I can't even. Nah, I can't even, bro. I can't even. Yo, this. Nah, rest in peace, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Rest in peace, bro. Like, that ass.
She has everything. Y'all can live happily ever after. Why is she still trying to be a fucking porn star? Why?
Yeah, she, bro, after, like, marriage, bro, like, especially after you got married, bro, just, like, quit that shit, you know what I'm saying? That, I don't even know, like, I don't even know who the bitch is, but damn, that's fucking crazy. That
what is deep inside of her? She has a ring on her finger.
No pun intended.
You heard her say it. It's finally happening. Adam, you are being emasculated in front of the entire world. You might as well change your gender. You're not one of us, man. You're not. You might as well change your gender, buddy. You're one of those. It's not possible for any man to get married and 1 month later, the most demonizing, the most embarrassing, the most emasculated thing that can ever happen to a man.
Happens.
Happen literally 1 month.
Bro, and the thing is, it's not like a secret either, bro. Like, it's not like he just got cheated on or anything, bro. It's a film. Oh my god, it's a film. And it's going to be live to the public. Forever. The daughter's going to have to grow up knowing. And might possibly be shown the video. And then from that point on, she will no longer think of her dad as her superhero, bro. She gonna think of that motherfucker as a bitch. A bitch. A bitch, bro.
After being married? Who choice was it? Who choice? Who came? Like, who came up and said, hey, I want some BBC? Did he, like, I ain't gonna lie. Adam, you seem like the type that even recommended it. You that type of motherfucker. It won't get past me if you came up with the decision. But I did see clips of her saying how she wants to upgrade and better her content.
Yo.
But this is my thing. You are a millionaire, my nigga. That's that. You a millionaire. You can give her the world. Why do she still want that? Bruh. This is your wife. Y'all have a kid who's going to grow up seeing all y'all content.
That's exactly what I was saying.
Why do she still want random dick? That's all we want to know.
That's crazy.
Why do you sit up here and go on your BBC podcast and say she's only been doing stuff with me for 7 years. Now she has finally first done her scene. Bro, do you know what you sound like, my nigga? Change your gender, bro. Do you know what you sound like?
Nah, my boy got to get erased off the
you
planet.
You sound like
ass.
A fucking bitch. To mention, you married a porn star, my nigga. Like, bro, you married a porn star.
And you had a kid. Jeez. A kid. With that fucking porn star. Yo, that's crazy. Nah, dead ass. That's crazy. Nah, dead ass. That's crazy. You will never. That's bullshit. You can't recover from this, bro. You damn near might as well fucking fall off the face of the planet, deadass, bro. Like, that's fucking horrible.
You married a porn star. My nigga.
Rest in peace, bro.
It don't get... Bro, listen. God put billions and billions and billions of women on this planet. God gave us billions of nuts to bust. We can have billions of children if we wanted to. Billions of women if we wanted to. Why did you choose?
Yo.
A bitch that's married and want the BBC. She's married. Why does she want the BBC? She belongs to us. She belongs to me. Last thing I'm going to say, and this is the last question I have for Adam. Adam, when she released this footage with my mans.
Yo, it's not released? Wait, what? Hold up. I don't know when the fuck this shit released, but it's not released yet.
And all her fans is begging and dying for more BBC content. What are you going to do?
It's over.
Now that your content with your own wife, which is crazy that y'all doing this online for the world to see, and y'all still think this world don't have NPCs. But listen, when her fans beg for that BBC content, and they get tired and they start commenting, we tired of Adam, which they're going to do.
Yeah, and if she was able to pick the BBC over bro, what's to say she ain't gonna drop Adam to better her content? It's over. Pack it up. It's done.
What do you think that's gonna do to your girl consciousness?
Yo.
She already asked for the BBC after you got married. Conversations y'all had.
She don't give a fuck.
Her own podcast saying how her content can be way better. Y'all trying to be the best hoes in the world. That's crazy. All this is just crazy. But Adam, what are you going to do?
What type of dumbass?
When she goes black, she ain't going back.
Pack it up.
What are you going to do?
Pack it up.
When those big money offers and big tips start coming in from all the BBC content, what are you going to do?
Damn.
This your wife.
He done.
It look like you already losing your wife.
Damn,
you get
me? He already fucking lost. He done.
Harry, and then start losing her. So you say 7 years she only been fucking you, right? How soon as you get married, she instantly fucks somebody else.
That's crazy. Now that's crazy.
What?
That takes some extreme level dumbass, bro. Aiden Ross x Adam 22 and Lena the Plug. Yo. Oh.
Really? What do I got to do to get you to my girl with me? Let's just get right into it.
Yo.
Though, you know, I would love to see that pale, shriveled little dick across from me, you know?
It's not pale. Well, it is pale.
Yo, see, is that disrespect? I would not take disrespect from a motherfucker who got his shit. Fuck.
What happened? It was your wife's birthday?
Her birth?
She got digged down by another dude on her birthday, and he allowed. That's horrendous, bro.
Adam 22 and his wife just basically did a reenactment of Will and Jada's red table talk, and this was the most awkward thing I've ever seen. It's not even funny.
Right, but I'm just saying, it's not like I was sitting in the corner because there's a whole narrative.
Okay, I don't think you're. Are you gonna go with this?
Well, it does seem kind of stupid to deny.
Okay, so there's the cuck thing is different because cucks are supposed to be weak and they want to be made to feel lesser. And I don't think that that's you. I think that there's like the more swinging side of.
Nah, bro, don't avoid it, bro. Don't avoid it, bro. You're still a bitch.
I'm getting a call. Oh, okay. I'm gonna take this.
Oh, hello. Oh,
look who it is,
Mr. Jason.
Oh my love. God.
How you doing, man? I just want to get your thoughts on that and if how people should think about that in the context of me being, you know, the silent third party in all this.
The silent bitch.
Well, like, if you look at it in a business aspect, then basically it was just a job, you know. She's high up in her ranks, I'm high up in my ranks. Us two together obviously would make the most amounts of money. So it's not so much being a cook. If you're comfortable with it, y'all communicated the price. Obviously she said y'all did, so it's not really a
he bullshit.
It's more of like two people coming and making an understanding.
Yeah.
You know, so if you cool with it, then you know it is what it is. Me personally, I don't know if I have enough in me to allow it, but
that long ass explanation for Brody just to say me personally. Fuck that. Oh shit. How much of a dumbass bro probably feel right now after seeing that the dude that did this to bro wouldn't allow for his wife? Good lord, bro. Fuck, he packed up. No, it's over. That's it. That's all I gotta see. Yo, one of my homies just said react to the Kevin Nair video. What the fuck is a Kevin Nair video? Let's see. It's this motherfucker 2 weeks ago. Yo, this shit look weird as fuck. Removing butt hairs using Nair cream. Yo, what?
For reference, this is how hairy my butt is right now.
I just pulled up in a fence, skirt off in a lamb, and baby, I am who I am. Made it happen, ain't come with a plan. She say she my biggest offense. She make it a clap, but ain't use her hands. Damn. How the fuck she did that? Gotta get it on camera.